Brexit Party MEP Linda DeLucy attacked MPs for their unwillingness and incompetency in delivering Brexit during a furious rant. The Brexit Party's leader, Nigel Farage, has previously insisted his party is ready to field a candidate for every constituency in the UK. Brexit Party MEP Linda DeLucy added she believes the MPs in the UK have behaved incompetently and weak in their failure to deliver Brexit in 3 years. She added they are below par and she was surprised at how bad it truly was. While speaking to James Whale on talk radio, she said, "I think the only reason we are in this situation and facing a no deal is because of the unwillingness and incompetence of all our MPs. I think they are below par. I believe that Parliament is weak anyway as a result of membership to the EU, but I had no idea it was this bad." The talk radio host agreed and explained he said something similar earlier this week before posing the question whether Boris Johnson should make a pact with Brexit Party leader Nigel Farage. Ms. DeLucy replied, "If Boris wants to put the country before his party, if he wants Brexit done, a clean Brexit, not another version of Theresa May's deal, is then he will. If he hasn't, if he has got more party concerns like the old politics we want to change, then maybe he won't. But then if Corbyn gets in and the Brexit vote is split, then the blame will be at his door. We have offered, but we are not sitting around like some Tory sidekick. We have got stalls every day. We are doing rallies every day, and we have now got Hartlepool Council taken over by the Brexit Party." Nigel Farage has outlined his pact as an agreement to not have Brexit Party MP candidates in Tory Brexiteer held seats if a satisfying Brexit is delivered. Mr. Farage has warned the Prime Minister that if he does not deliver a clean Brexit, the Brexit Party will refuse to strike a pact. He has added that he believes Boris may be attempting to return Theresa May's deal without the backstop in hopes of having it pass through Parliament. The Brexit Party leader insisted that would not be good enough as he regards Ms. May's deal as the worst deal in history.